What's up, everyone?
It's Jess.
And Myles.
And today we have a My Little Pony Mega Mystery Power Box.
Which we found at our local Walmart, and it looks like it's full of lots of goodies.
It has one My Little Pony CCG theme deck, a tin or a collector's box, two micro comics, four mystery packs, and more on the back.
So let's dive right in here. Let's take a look at the back here, and as you can see, looks like we also got some stickers or magnets. This appears to be a slap bracelet, and this must be the tin here. Not really sure what that is, but
I think that might be the box.
Let's find out. What are we waiting for?
Okay, let's see what we have in here.
Ooh. Looks like a whole bunch of stuff in there.
Let's see. I'm gonna pull this out.
That looks like
these are some of the TCGs, which aren't the ones that you play the game with. They just have like fun images and stuff from the series. I believe there's stickers in here.
Tattoos, little stand-up cardboard things. Pretty neat. And looks like here we have a Crystal Games TCG booster pack.
Nice.
I
haven't seen that series yet.
And here is a premiere set, the first ones.
We have almost all of that collection.
Almost. Maybe we'll get something new in there.
Let's see. We have another set of the trading cards. Ooh, and this is for the CCG. This is Equestrian Odysseys, another series that we actually don't have any of the cards of.
And here, this looks like the theme deck. It looks to be the Rainbow Dash theme deck, I think from the starter set at the beginning, from the first edition.
Looks like we have a tin in our box. Ooh. We have a Rainbow Dash tin.
And it looks like it comes with an exclusive foil card, as well as
four
packs, a dog tag, some stickers, tattoos, and a miniature poster.
This is what the front looks like. And then here's the side. Here's Dash doing a sonic boom. And as a Wonderbolt. That is adorable. Oh, there she is sleeping.
As per usual.
And then there's a preview of what's on the inside.
You assume that's the poster down there?
Yeah. What else do we have?
We have a slap bracelet featuring Luna. Dibs on that, by the way.
And let me just pull this stuff out of here. We have two micro comics. We have Pinkie Pie and Rainbow Dash.
Oh, how fitting. And looks like the last item is the peel and stick, stickers. These look neat. I have never seen these before.
All right, let's open everything up and check it out. All right, let's start with the peel and stick vinyl graphics. These are apparently the actual size. My hands are pretty small, and they're about the size of my hand, so. Oh, let me open these up here. Oh my goodness, this is really stuck. Oh, cute. So we have Applejack, and the only part that you can peel off is the actual pony itself. Oh no, you can peel off their name too. I lied. And Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash,
pretty cute looking vectors,
Rarity, my favorite pony. I kind of wish they had chosen a different vector.
I like
not
the
a big
angle
fan
she's on
of the pose, but that's okay. I like this part. We also have Twilight Sparkle and Spike the Dragon.
You get a bonus one there.
And she's Princess Twilight.
Oh, good touch.
And Pinkie Pie.
And everyone's favorite party pony.
Myles, why don't you grab something to open?
Well, let's open the slap bracelet that I call dibs on. I'm gonna need scissors for this.
Oops.
I'll just cut it down here. Oh, the crinkling.
There's a lot of packaging with this stuff. Yeah, I'll take that.
Oh, and there's still cardboard up here. Oh, there's a one of these little tag things here. Let's just snip that off. And voila, one slap bracelet. Love these things.
Put your wrist out there. Nice. There we go. Right, I'm going to open Rainbow Dash tin.
It's like four things in one.
I'm just going to use the scissors just to make my life easier. Oops, I ripped the paper. That's okay, we don't need it anyway. Oh, it looks like that's actually stuck to the bottom, so I will take that off any later date. Right, here it is, out of the package.
Nice super picture of Dash. Cute.
And then here's what's inside. We have a dog tag plus a tattoo and decal.
Neat.
Another Crystal Games CCG pack. A Canterlot Knights CCG pack.
Cool.
And it looks like two premiere packs.
Nice, nice.
And a poster.
Let's open up that poster.
Can't forget. Can you this. Grab that for me? Actually, it looks like this poster is... Oh, this just says all the CCG things.
There's tins and collectible things.
And then here is our poster.
Oh, that's from the Crystal Games episode.
It has Snowflake. He's one of my favorite ponies.
I like the cheerleading outfits.
Very cute. And it has Derpy.
Everyone's favorite. And, before we forget, there's the special card that came with the tin. Pretty neat looking.
Camera, there we go, now it's picking up the foil pretty well. And it's just one-sided, it looks like. And this fell out of there as well, which I believe is our special sticker.
Ooh, very shiny, I like it.
Foil looks really nice on camera.
Alright, next we're going to be opening up the dog tag here, so let's see what we get.
Hope we get Rarity. Is there a checklist
empty
in
these
there?
Out. No checklist, but looks like we got... Actually, wait, yes, there is a checklist.
Let's check that out. Wow, there's a lot of these.
There's a lot of these. Really nice looking ones, too. Looks like they're all double-sided with their QE marks on the back.
Ooh, and
there's some deluxe special dog tags.
And a checklist of all
checklist.
Of them.
Checklist. Awesome. Alright, well, let's see what came in here. These look like... I think these are tattoos.
Yeah, because they look like they're reversed.
Soren and Spitfire. Oh, yeah, definitely nice. Tattoos. And this looks like a sticker. Wow, that is cool looking.
I think I'm going to put that on my laptop.
Oh, that is super cool. And, oh, looks like we got, well, I'm not mistaken, I think that's the special edition AJ one.
Ooh. If, it looks like one of the silver ones.
I would definitely say so.
Nice.
Cool. Let's just get that an open. Looks like there's a little tab here. Yeah, there we go. Right. So as you can see there, the light catches it just right.
Very nice. It's got a cutie mark on the
shiny.
Back.
Well, that I'm wearing.
just get this stuff out of the way. And then next we have the micro comics. I have the Rainbow Dash one. And it has Rainbow Dash and Apple Bloom on the front, as well as Tank.
Yep. Oops.
And then it's got this really kind of sparkly textured Rainbow Dash in the back. And there's How to Draw Rainbow Dash. And there's just a neat little comic in there. Actually, I think there might be two little things. And then we got a Twilight Cutie Mark tattoo. A sticker of the cover, and I think the stickers might actually be random, so it's just luck that we ended up with the same cover that we had. And then here is a checklist of all the posters, if it would focus.
Oh, it's cute. Number 9.
That one is cute.
Looks like a baby apple family.
Mm-hmm. Oops, that's upside down. Here's the tattoo checklist and the sticker checklist. And then, oh, it looks like we have the pinky poster.
Hmm.
With Zecora and Gummy.
How ironic, because we also got the pinky comic.
Oops.
Which, much like the Rainbow Dash one, features a neat little story. I'm guessing you can put your stickers in there. Sorry about that, our dog wanted out. Now, as I was saying, this, it's got a little story. Looks like, much like the other one, there's a How to Draw Pinkie Pie thing here.
Well, versus Rainbow Dash.
Yeah. And as well, we have an Applejack tattoo, which will go nice with that dog tag. We have what looks to be the Twilight sticker. That's very nice looking there.
It's Twilight and Aloysius.
And Celestia in the background, actually.
Oh, Spike's on there, too.
And another checklist, the same as the other one.
Oh, you gotta open that up. It's a poster.
Oh, that's right. It is a poster. Da-da-da-da. And it's...
Oh, how funny.
The Rainbow Dash one.
Very nice. Okay, let's open up the trading cards next. And we'll save the CCGs for last, because there's quite a bit to go through.
All right. First, we have the... holographic one that came in the set, which is a...
That is a very nice sticker.
Nice one of Rainbow Dash in her Wonderbolts recruit uniform. And, some information on the back here. A whole bunch of stuff. Episode 59, Wonderbolts Academy. Very cool.
Very nice.
And, opening up the first pack here.
The scissors are the thing you can use them too.
I've been opening trading cards all my life. I got a system. Alright, let's see what we have here. First up, we have the great and powerful Trixie. Very nice. We have an Applejack. Very nice. We have a, looks like a holographic Spike card.
Cool.
Right after he sent a letter. Appears to be a little tattoo. Got a Twilight and Applejack, and not really sure that's supposed to be. Just a logo.
Yeah, I believe it's just the logo.
And we have a, I believe, this is an episode? No. Yes.
Yep.
An episode on Zap Apples. Cool. And another episode one here, Face Your Fears.
Very nice.
And on the back here, there's things like trivia and other assorted bits of information about the episode. Cool. Next up.
Can you move your stuff out of the way, please? Oh. Thank you. Right. Next up, we have this pack that has Cheese Sandwich, Scootaloo, Rainbow Dash, and Fluttershy in a bee costume.
How random.
We have, oops, the Crystal Empire Part 2
Good episode.
Is it Cadence?
I believe it's pronounced
Cadence. I always want to say Candace. I don't know. It's Cadence. The Mi Amore Cadenza.
Yep, that's it.
And we have Pinkie Pie.
Cool.
We have dog and pony show.
It's the Diamond Dogs.
This is one of my favorite rarity episodes.
She was quite something in that episode.
Wow, we have a lot of episode cards in this pack. For whom the sweetie bell tolls.
Which I do think is one of the most clever episode names I've ever
heard. I do love their punny episode names. Ooh, we have
a holographic tenderhoof.
This is Fluttershy's brother, correct?
No, that was
Oh no, that's
it. He had a crush on Applejack.
That's right.
Rarity had a crush on him, and there was a little love triangle going on.
That's right. I always get them mixed up because they look kind of similar.
Oh my! This next one is
Well,
I do believe it's old Discord, dressed in a very familiar costume.
He looks to be a Slytherin, and what's really neat about these, I'll be careful doing this. Oops. Come on. Is you can pop them up and bend them, and they will stand up like this.
Huh. Neat.
So you can display them on your shelf or wherever else.
And it's
you
like
can,
he's jumping right out at you to cast a spell on you.
And you can just pop it right back down. Then we also have Smile.
That's the Smile song. Huh, look at that.
There is a sweepstakes.
Oh, I didn't know they had things like that.
I didn't either. And then our tattoo is this adorable toilet wearing what looks to be a muumuu. Actually, upon further inspection, I believe that is a Chinese dress. But from where I was sitting, because I'm kind of far away from the camera, it looked like a muumuu.
That is really cute. Interesting.
I have the packs over here. Do you want the one with Stephen Magnet?
I will take Stephen Magnet and okay. Madam Pinkie Pie there.
Then
and
I will Farmer open Rarity. This one.
All right.
I believe that Farmer Rarity is from the same episode of Tenderhoof.
You're right. She was trying to look simple to impress him.
But then they learned that they should just be friends and not fight over a guy.
Yep. All right. Starting us off, we have It's the Power Ponies. One of my favorite episodes, just because I'm a big comic book fan. And we have Luna Eclipsed, a fan favorite episode, I believe, when Luna returned. Spike at your service. Spike trying to be very useful and mucking things up, as he usually does.
That's his want to do.
A discard card. Well, I'm sure he would make you discard cards. Oh, look, ooh. It's the Ponytoes, the a cappella group, also holographic. Because, why not?
I didn't get a holo in mine, that's weird.
A DJ Pawn 3, and this looks to be one of these stand-up cards. Very cool. Now, we have a tattoo of Madam Pinkie Pie, and some big eyes.
And her cutie mark.
And we have, ooh, the Find a Pet song. I really enjoyed that one.
Oh, there's another sweepstakes card.
Cool. Alright, you're up.
Alright. Miles is leaving garbage everywhere. I think you got the two full packs, and I got the two little half pack ones. So we have Twilight and Smarty Pants here from Lesson Zero.
That was a very good episode.
And then there's just some trivia and stuff on the back.
Also Fluttershy Wrestling
and
a Bear.
And the synopsis. Yep, there is Fluttershy Wrestling a Bear. The Crystal Empire Part 1.
Ooh, a little good with our Part 2 card.
Oh, we have a duplicate Power Ponies card. And a duplicate Luna Eclipse card.
Oh.
Oops, this one's upside down.
Oh no, it's the library after
this
it was destroyed.
This is Twilight's Kingdom. Oh, we have a duplicate of this Discord stand-up, which is okay, because you can never have enough Discord.
That's true.
And then we have, oh, Rarity in one of those fancy dresses.
Hmm.
And You'll Play Your Part is our song card.
Oh, that was a very good song, too. And also a sweepstakes. I'm sensing a pattern here.
All right.
Moving right along.
So we're not going to open this because we actually already have this. Because Miles and I have played the CCG before. What this is, and you can find these at your stores, you should still be able to find them.
I'd imagine so.
This is one of the starter decks, and it's the Rainbow Dash and Rarity starter theme deck, as you can see up there. And it contains everything you need out of the box. You could just take this and you can go play with your friends as long as they had one of these decks too. But you can add special cards to them, and that's what these booster packs are for. Myles, do you want to open a booster first?
Sure. Let's open this one right here. Now, I love me some trading card games.
But this is a CCG, not a TCG.
Wow. Yeah, you're right there.
What's the difference? Do you know?
Collectible card game versus trading card game. I believe that's the difference.
Are you not allowed to trade these? I don't know, that's something I'm going to have to look up. Or if you know, leave a comment below and tell us what the difference is.
Okay. Starting things off, we have Apple Cobbler, a stubborn earth pony. Fighting for Friendship. This is a resource card, which is used to buff your other cards. Mint Julep. Neat. Oh, this is a problem. Which is the objective of the game, is to solve problems and score points. So this is Monster of a Minotaur. And we have Drillbit, a Construction Pegasus card. He seems pretty neat. Or actually, Destruction Worker, actually. A little funny there. Oh, and it's Twilight Sparkle, the all-team organizer, with her spiffy little vest. Oh, here we have another problem. I can fix it, says Rarity.
I call that hair a big problem.
And here we have Emerald Green, an earth pony. He appears to be drinking some cider there. And an event. I believe these are played and then...
Something happens.
Something happens.
Could be good, could be bad.
Oh no, it's the Wild Manticore. This is a troublemaker. You put these on a problem, and your opponent has to deal with that before they can deal with the problem. Here we have A Bully and a Beast, which is another event featuring Babs and the QDMR Crusaders.
That is our uncommon for the pack.
Another uncommon. Outshine Them All, another resource, or this is a resource. Which looks like...
Oh, it looks like it just kind of gives you something. There was no rare in that pack?
Oh, looks like our rare was the standstill card, actually.
Oh, okay.
All right, next up.
All right, I'm going to open a premiere pack as well. This is the first series that came out for the CCG. Sorry if you hear a bell jingling. We have two Pomeranians that are walking around right now. All right. We have
it's Apple Brown Betty. Betty.
She is an earth pony. Oops, this is not focusing how I want it to. And then we have Pearly Stitch, Crotchety Crocheter. We have a problem. Who is Gabby Gums?
With a very nice picture there.
Yeah, Rarity's just in such peril.
He just must read more of those articles.
We have Rainbow Shine.
Not to be confused with Rainbow Dash.
Cloud Wrangler. We have another problem. I would say an avalanche is a pretty big problem.
I would agree with you there.
Is that a rare? No, that's a common. We have House Mouse. We have Professor Nay.
I enjoy that.
We have Mean Meanie Pants.
I know, it's Gilda.
We have Fluttershy Guidance Counselor, and this is our rare.
That looks like a good one.
A lot of problems in this deck, but I need answers. Then we have Downright Dangerous, which is an event card. And Trixie Hat.
I enjoy Trixie's Hat.
Which is a resource. great. Do you want to open the last premiere pack, Myles?
Sure.
Here you go.
All right.
Do you need the scissors?
Nope.
I know, sometimes they're tricky for me, so.
All right. Looks like we got the I Can Fix It card again. Emerald Green, I think we got him already.
Ooh,
it's a Paris Sprite. These guys were troublemakers. And it's a Blue Jay, another critter friend. And High Spirits.
It's a High Sparrow for a moment.
Oh, and look, it's the problem with Paris Sprites. How interesting, because we just got a Paris Sprite Troublemaker card. Oh, and it's Applejack, plant leader from Winter Wrap-Up, actually, in her spiffy vest. And F-Stop?
Yep.
Oh, he's our rare for the pack. He looks like Paparazzi.
Well, F-Stop is actually something on a camera.
We have a shiny drill bit.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, yes, I believe one interesting thing about this card game is that I think any card can be shiny. I believe
yeah,
they're just
I
kind
believe
of a,
that's how it was.
A special thing that are extra inserts into the packs.
Is that drill bit as well in the next card? Because, oh, honey, you can't see that. It's very shiny. There we go.
No, because that's an Earth Pony.
Oh, you're right.
Huh. Maybe he has a Pegasus brother. Hard Hat. A Fashion Feast, again with the Paris Sprites.
The 8-0 Rarity's clothes.
And Old Salt. He's salt blocked, apparently.
Alright. So we have two of the Crystal Games packs. So I'm going to go ahead and open mine.
Lilac Luster.
She looks like she is a crystal pony.
She's a beautiful beautician.
Comet Tail.
Blaze of Glory. Wow, he seems important.
Scorpan's Necklace?
Oh.
I do not remember that
episode. Scorpan was the friend of Tirek.
That's right.
Who helped the princesses defeat him in the first place?
Mm-hmm. Accessorize the Crystal Ponies.
It doesn't seem that hard. They're made of crystal.
It's a flamingo. It's hot pink.
Indeed it is.
He's just dying to meet you. It is Apple Blossom. Bloom.
I love the costume.
Showstopper. This is from when they performed on the talent show.
That's a good looking card. Entertain the Crystal Ponies.
First you have to accessorize them, now you have to entertain them.
Rainbow Dash Jouster, nice. And
then we have...
Elbow Grease.
She is a street sweeper.
Interesting name for a crystal pony, but I guess somebody has to do jobs like that.
And a Spell Off, this is our rare. That's an event.
Twilight appears to be doing some magic effortlessly, as usual.
Here's a Royal Spyglass.
Used for spying on neighbors.
A Simple Mix-Up, which is our event card. And Applejack. Ooh. Crystallized.
That is really neat looking.
I love them in their crystal forms. I think they're very cool. Right, here All is right. yours.
A crystal game set. Alright, let's open that up. Oh, that one came apart real easy. Okay, starting us off, we have It's Mr. Cake.
Very nice.
The loving father. He's very teamwork and supportive. Oh no, and it's Diamond Tiara.
Oh no.
She is a troublemaker and a half right there.
And I don't like her one bit, says Sweetie Belle.
Oh, and it's Angel, the bossiest pet you'll ever meet.
I don't know, hers is pretty bossy.
Oh, it's Bright Smile. He's just one of the gang. Pretty sure everybody has a friend like that in their group. Jewel Joy, Fair Fester. Fair, that's fair. Another comet tail. He is a blaze of glory, so...
Yeah, he's pretty important.
He needs to be everywhere.
Fluttershy peeking up.
Seabreeze flower.
That was okay. From the Breezies episode.
Yes, it's a resource. It seems pretty useful, too. Ceremonial headdress. That's very nice. A semi-simple 47-step process to ensemble it.
Yeah, simple.
Oh, and here's our rare, a relay race, another event.
I see a snowflake.
Yeah, oh, there's some griffins, too. And then we have a pile of presents. Something everybody loves to see.
Mm-hmm.
And then a juggling routine with Pinky in her jester outfit. And she's juggling some flugelhorns. And then, oh, it's Tenderhoof. Look at that charming smile of his.
Very nice. Alright, so we have an Equestrian Odyssey pack and a Canterlot Knight. Which would you like to open?
I will take the Equestrian Odyssey, I think.
Oops, get the light. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, I have the Canterlot Knights then. I believe we have some of the set.
Yes, I believe that one did come out when we were still actively collecting them.
Our Walmart is notoriously bad for getting things in once and then never carrying it again. So we have a lot of trouble finding these cards, which is part of the reason we actually stopped collecting them for a while. So we have Golden Harvest, also known as Carrot Top.
I enjoy the reference there.
There is a song written by some pony fan artists, and the song is called Beyond Her Garden.
Very nice.
We have Sprinkle Melody.
The Drip Dropper.
We have Lemon Hearts, who I have many blind bags of because she's a rarity recolor.
But she is such a sweetheart.
Oops.
Why, it's Rumble.
He's a fast learner. There's Zecora.
The Magical Mentor.
Ooh, we have Lightning Dust.
Ooh, she was very mean. You can tell by her pose there.
And that is a common. We have Snails. He's a deep thinker.
Ooh.
Fleur-de-lis.
Nice. I would expect that to be rare.
Nope, she's a common.
Here comes
Here's
the welcome
our
wagon.
Rare. It's the welcome wagon.
That's fitting.
And then we have
Amethyst
Maresbury. She is the Crystal Librarian.
Mm.
The High Ground, which
like
is
that.
A resource. And Ancient Research, which is a problem.
I don't think doing research is ever a problem.
Well, in this instance.
All right, and now it's time for the Equestrian Odyssey pack.
And this is actually the last thing you have to open.
Let's hope we get something nice. And seeing as we don't have any of these already, everything will be brand new to us.
Yeah, we've never seen this set before. I just hope we get another hollow one. That would be cool.
That would be cool. All right, we got Starspur, Appaloosan Deputy. He seems tough. I like him. There's Grandpa Gruff, the Griffinstone historian. Yeah, he looks like he's seen better days. Town Equalists, cult following.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Rainbow Dash, Cutie Mark Consultant. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that. Makeover. That is a nice hairstyle.
Yeah, that would be an interesting hairstyle for her to keep.
Yeah. Up, oh, Rarity. Cutie Mark Consultant. I'm sensing a theme here. Oh, it's Gummy, and he's the best baker.
He has a whisk in his mouth. Mm. That's pretty silly.
Oh, we got an ultra rare.
Ooh.
It's the cutie map.
Very nice, and
ooh,
it's holographic.
That is
so
really nice.
So I got what
nice.
I wanted.
That is a wonderful thing. Oh, and we got a rare card. So that ultra rare was like a bonus.
Mm-hmm.
Take Shelter. It's a rare problem. I didn't know they had those.
I didn't either. I don't know if they did in the first set.
Nice. Rage face. That's good. I like that.
Very cute.
She's not angry. Who said anything about angry? Oh, we got one of the starter cards. It's Fluttershy, the Ambassador of Kindness. That's double-sided, so as you can see. And here's the another one. I'm not really sure what the U stands for. It's not ultra rare. It's UR.
Uncommon.
Ah, okay, of course. Oh, very nice.
I think of all the cards, this one's probably my favorite.
Yeah, not gonna lie. That's probably the best one.
All right, we got lots of awesome stuff today. Myles, what do you think was your favorite thing that we got?
I'm gonna go with the slap bracelet that I'm still currently wearing.
Very nice. I think, I really like these comics because I haven't read them yet. Oh my goodness, I cannot talk today. And I really like the textured backgrounds on these.
Yeah, they're very interesting. It's like a sparkly cardboard stock.
Alright, here's just a quick shot of all the stuff we got today. We didn't get the Derpy vinyl figure, but that's okay.
That's okay, because we actually already have one still in the box and everything.
Yeah, we've had that since I believe the first...
Since they first came out.
Here it is.
So, that could have came in the box. And
But it didn't.
We had it already. You know what? In fact, I'm glad we got the tin instead, because...
We actually didn't have that one.
I've never seen that tin before, and then we got a lot of neat stuff in it, so...
Thanks for sticking with us for our first video, guys. Make sure you leave us a like and comment, and please subscribe to this video. Bye!
Bye!